Good afternoon. For those of you joining us now, I'm Jonathan Barsade, President of the America-Israel Friendship League. As you can see, we are coming to you today from a different venue. We have just finished our festivities of our 2020 gala, which we stream live from the King David Hotel here in Jerusalem, Israel. The gala is our annual celebration as an organization. For 49 years, we have focused upon our mission of increasing the familiarity of the people of the United States with Israel, what Israel is beyond the narrow lens that we typically are exposed to. Over the course of the last 8 months, from the onset of the pandemic, we have continued these efforts using technology to bring the story of Israel. Streaming 2 webinars each week, over 60 webinars, over 400,000 views. The common theme has been to bring presenters from Israel and the United States, exchanging ideas, stories, experiences. These webinars emphasize the commonality between the people of Israel and the United States. This concert is the culmination of our celebration. Our gala guests are joined now with thousands of people from across the United States, Israel, and from many places around the world. We are thrilled that you are joining us, and I'm confident that you will enjoy this concert. But before I vacate the stage, I would like to invite Ambassador Gilliman to provide a greeting. Ambassador Dan Gilliman, chairman of our organization in Israel, has served for many years as Israel's ambassador to the United Nations, 2 of which he was also vice president of the UN General Council Assembly. In addition to steering our Israeli organization, Dani was also the chairman of the Israel Philharmonic Orchestra. Ambassador Gilliman.
Dear friends, I invite you to join us in listening to the beautiful sounds of the world-famous Israel Philharmonic Orchestra playing Tchaikovsky under the baton of its musical director, Lahav Shani. I'm sure you'll enjoy the music. The Israel Philharmonic is one of the world's greatest orchestras. It usually comes to New York 2 or 3 times a year. This year, it couldn't come to you. So once again, we bring it to you through the America-Israel Friendship League, and hope you enjoy the music.
Thank you, Danny. And now for the event itself.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Hello again. I just wanted to thank you again for joining us, and I trust that you've enjoyed the concert. Before I conclude, I would like to mention our fall campaign. Your continued support helps us to make all of these programs viable, not just the concerts, but many of our other programs, like our monthly virtual tours, our activities, and our programs about women, sport, food, art, multi-faith, many, many others. Please do go to our website, afl.org/donate, and support us so that we will be able to continue bringing these quality programs to you. We hope that you'll enjoy us in the future. Please track us and our activities on our website and our social media. Thank you again. Stay safe and healthy. Good evening.